JP Institute of Information Technology is a private institution established in 2001 and is located in Noida, Uttar Pradesh. It has received a rating of 3.9 out of 5 stars from students on Shiksha.com. Let's dive into the institution's BTech program, beginning with its placement rated 4 stars. JIIT's 2024 placement saw participation from 252 recruiters such as Microsoft India, LinkedIn, Cisco, Amazon and PaySimple Games, among others. For the UG 4-year engineering program, 751 out of 906 graduating students were placed in 2022-23. Students say that CSE roles are mostly software development with good placements. The highest package stood at 60.71 lakh per annum for the year 2024. Looking at the year-on-year trend, the median packages have increased by approximately 12% as compared to the previous year and stood at 8.5 lakh per annum for the year 2023. JIIT has significantly better packages than JSS Academy of Technical Education. BTech students gained industry-relevant skills through summer training at companies like OneStop.ai, 3i Infotech, A2S Innovate Tech, ArchTuck, and many more. Student pre-startups span across tech, health, education, and sustainability, highlighting creativity and entrepreneurial spirit across diverse fields. JIIT offers 10 BTech specializations, which includes biotechnology, CSE, ECE, IT, mathematics, and computing, and others, with 4 sub-specializations in ECE. The seat intake is around 1500 and the eligibility requires 60% in 10 plus 2. Admission involves going through JEE Main and JIIT UGET. A quick look at the 2024 JEE Main cutoffs reveal competition has gotten tougher, except for biotechnology. Interestingly, it is easier to secure admission in JSS Academy of Technical Education compared to JIIT as per closing cutoffs of CSE and ECE. The total fees for the 5-year integrated program costs 23.93 lakh, including hostel, refundable and one-time charges. Scholarships are categorized into merit-based, income-based and government-sponsored. The institution has a 3.7-star value for money rating on Shiksha.com. Directing our attention to the 3.9-star rated infrastructure, JIIT campus is spread across 34.99 acres. The fully air-conditioned campus boasts modern infrastructure with smart buildings, lecture theatres and a learning resource centre offering 24/7 OPAC access to extensive resources. It includes 107 classrooms, 2 auditoriums, administrative offices, a dispensary, 3 swimming pools and high-capacity internet. The laboratory supports robotics, biotech research, molecular techniques and communication skills with advanced equipment and multidisciplinary facilities. A 20,000 square feet innovation complex comprising of an innovation hub and digital learning center is coming up at JIIT Innovation Hub, comprising of startup cabins, student make and learn space and high-performance computational facility and artificial intelligence laboratory. The Digital Learning Center provides AI-powered content and features like Chroma Studio and editing rooms with a structured review process. The campus has 11 hostels accommodating 1,560 boys and 624 girls with 24-hour land Wi-Fi electricity, water heaters and freezers. Amenities include reading rooms, sports facilities. Meanwhile, hostel charges for even semester 2024 are 1 lakh rupees. Transitioning to faculty and curriculum with a 3.7-star rating. Students mentioned that most teachers are highly qualified, with many holding PhDs from top IITs. The curriculum focuses on problem solving, project work and research, with regular updates and industry guest lectures enhancing learning. The credit system includes continuous evaluation, course flexibility and mandates specific credits and CGPA for degree qualification. The Center for Entrepreneurship Development supports IT innovation with resources, expert networks and training, including student and R&D units. The faculty has produced numerous publications, including many in international and national journals, as well as in conferences and books. There are 17 MOUs, including those with the University of Florida, Ericsson India Global Private Limited, Kanpur Fertilizers and Chemical Limited, and others. With a 4-star rating for Campus Life, let's delve deeper. The JIIT Youth Club balances academics and extracurricular activities, fostering personal growth and teamwork through events, fests, and clubs. The external participation and student activities include ICPC, Google Summer of Code, Tech Geek Code Gladiator, Smart India Hackathon, and other coding events. The Technical cultural festival offers diverse events. The technical festival includes projects and robotics, and the sports meet attracts 2,000 plus participants. JIIT was ranked 94th in the NIRF 2024 engineering category. However, in 2023, it dropped to 101 to 150 rank band, where it has remained in 2024 as well. For more details on JP Institute of Information Technology Noida and to check out thousands of course and college debuts, visit shiksha.com. We did like to hear from you, so do drop in a comment below and do not forget to like and share this video.